not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the U.S. government. Weapons of Class 4 and lower have been authorized for use during the purge. All other weapons are restricted. Government officials of ranking 10 have been granted immunity from the purge and shall not be harmed. Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. Police, fire, and emergency medical services will be unavailable until tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. when the purge concludes. Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn. May God be with you all.
Uh-oh! Did you hear that, Toby? The purge is starting, and it's on the 4th of July! Oh, no! Not the purge! Anything but the purge! Even those pirates don't stand a chance against the purge! What are we gonna do, Captain? What are we gonna do?
I don't know, but don't worry. I'll think of something, buddy. But first, cue the intro, please. Okay, since the purge, sadly started, I might as well review the movie anyway. Viewers at home, imagine this. Wouldn't you imagine if, crime and murder and other kinds of torture was, legal for 12 hours until 7 a.m. comes? That's what exactly happened in the purge.
Go, go, go! Move, move, move!
Down.
Just point and shoot. Do not shoot me.
I'll take whatever the fuck I want!
My mom's not gonna like this.
This is what the purge is all about.
Me getting mine, you getting yours, and nobody stopping anybody!
Bye-bye, motherfucker!
Say goodnight, cocksucker, because here comes your candy girl!
Here they come.
Yeah, like that, for example. Oh my god, whose idea was this anyway? I mean, we're supposed to have like a normal 4th of July, for god's sakes. But here we are with the purge. I mean, I just don't understand. This purge is driving me crazy. I mean, seriously, the purge is just so terrible. I mean, how can we stop this?
I have an idea, Captain. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
What did you do?
Well, I had to fight off against the guys who liked the Purge so much, and then I set the clocks to the wrong time so the Purge could end early.
Last course.
Really?
I was one away from 12. That would have been my new record.
Damn, dude, why do we walk so slow?
Because it looks cool?
It did look cool. It did look super tight.
It does look tight.
Jeez.
Still a productive night.
Yeah, great.
Good job. Good job today. It was a lot of good time. Yeah. Good Purge, everybody?
Yeah, real good.
How many did you get?
Well, I got eight.
I got seven.
Well, I got five dudes and two chicks. You know, well, I mean, one might have been dead already. We were driving kind of fast, so.
Kevin, come on.
Five.
Kevin! Oh, dude, whatever, man.
This dude is always next to the Purge.
Whatever, dude. I did not think that I was going to catch up to that tall dude, though. Oh, you know that? Remember that?
Oh, well, you got lucky. He was tripping and he basically fell on your ass.
That's giving him credit, man.
Oh, wait, about the bear trap.
Yes!
Oh, my God! Wow, matey! Toby! You're a genius! An absolute genius! Ah, shucks! It was nothing, Captain! Oh my God. Thank goodness the Purge is over.
This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the extension of the annual purge, sanctioned by the U.S. government. Until further notice, all crime, including murder, will continue to be legal. Your new founding fathers have eliminated all rules from the annual purge. Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn.
Wait a minute. Did she just say the purge will be extended? I think so, Captain. Uh-oh, he's right. Does this mean it's the forever purge? Oh, no. Oh, dear God, no. No, 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 no! Oh, my God, I can't believe this is happening to us. Oh, well, happy 4th of July, everybody. Yeah, happy 4th of July! See you next time. I hope. Yeah, happy 4th of July, everybody. And remember, everyone, stay scared.